my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am gone.
It's your girl Janae, and I am finally back with another video, y'all. It's been literally like 2 years since I have uploaded. But never mind all that. I was moving, working, going to school. I had just got my first appointment. I was doing a lot. I was also working on my brand, which is why I'm here to talk to y'all. So, as y'all know, in my videos, I was always talking about how I love hair, I did hair, all of that good stuff. Well, I decided to take my business a little bit more serious. So, I not only do hair, y'all, I really don't even do hair that much, but I am still taking appointments. I sell hair. I think I sold hair back then, too. I was just not really open to people that much. I was working on building it, making sure I had good inventory. But anyway, yeah, so I sell hair, I sell lashes, I sell lip gloss, I sell bunnies, and that's actually some of the stuff that y'all see behind me. The lashes I have on my face, I'll go in there and let y'all see them, like, in the mirror, do a close-up on them. But yes, guys, so I am selling hair. Hair, lashes, all that. And right now, I'm in the process of doing a raffle for my company, which we are doing a $10 entry fee. And we will spin the wheel on, I need to check my page, y'all, because I have, like, my workers who keep up with all of that stuff for me. Because I'm not going to lie, I would not keep up with everything myself. So, yeah. The raffle is lasting from April 16th, which today is the 18th, to April 22nd. You have a few more days to enter if anybody wants to enter. What we're doing is you enter the raffle for $10. Once we spin the wheel on the 22nd, the winner will get 2 pairs of lashes. They're 25mm lashes. You get a lip gloss and a bunny of your choice. You get to choose your lash styles. You get to choose which lip gloss you want. You get to choose the bunny. But right now, I only have one type of bonus left on hand. And that is another reason I am making this video, to tell you all thank you so much. Like, y'all do not understand. I get it. I understand myself that, no, I am not a big, huge company. No, I am not doing numbers like the rest of these people, like some people. But that does not bother me. I'm fine with that. To me, where I am at, I am so grateful for y'all's support. Like, y'all would not understand. And I just want to thank y'all for it, because look, like, I'm almost out. Like, I'm almost out of everything, even my lashes. I'm almost out. I need to do another order. But as y'all know, we all quarantined, and due to coronavirus, I wasn't really doing more orders. I wasn't really selling as much, because I've been trying to stay in the house and, you know, do what we're supposed to be doing. But y'all, go to the website, and we're just going to be shipping orders out for right about now. And if you are local, we will still be doing meetups and drop-offs, but it will be within, you know, the rules. Like, okay, I'll send you what we have on hand. Make sure you choose it. If you do give me cash, sit the money down, step back. Like, we're keeping our 6 feet, but we are still up and running for business. We are still open. I will let you all see the Instagram page. That's what I'm looking at right now. I think I'm going to just go ahead and insert a clip right here, instead of trying to show y'all like this, because that's not gonna work. I will let y'all see the website. That's also what I'm clicking on right now to show y'all. I will let y'all see this. And while we at it, y'all, I just clicked on the website, and I'm gonna show y'all these pictures. I'ma just insert them here. But while we're at it, when I clicked on the website and saw that header picture, it just made me think. Big shout out to my cousin for this last photo shoot that we just did for the company. When I say he worked, y'all, he worked. My pictures came out perfect. And I was so nervous, like, the day, the morning of, and like the days before. I went through so much. I went through girls flaking. I went through not having a makeup artist. I went through, well, the hair, like, First of all, this photo shoot happened when coronavirus started breaking out over in China. If you are a retailer of the beauty products, you know that when you wholesale, when you get your things wholesale, it's coming from China 9 times out of 10. So I couldn't get my inventory. I couldn't get my models together. I couldn't, like, it was just crazy. My cousin was booked, but at the end of the day, it was all my fault because, well, it was more my fault than, it had nothing to do with him, basically. Let's just put it like that. I booked him a certain day, but due to coronavirus, I didn't get my hair, I didn't get my lashes. Everything was just crazy. So he's like, okay, well, let me know when your stuff come in. Well, by the time they finally went ahead and released my packages and, you know, said they were clear, he's booked because this man has a job. He has a life, you know, he got to live. But he worked around my schedule. He worked with me. He got it done. I really appreciate all the girls that came through. I had to find last minute girls due to the original models flaking. Like, just... I just want to give a big shout out to everybody that has participated in helping me grow my brand because, like B. Simone said, there is no such thing as self-made. It takes a village. It takes an army. You're going to need help. Like, there's no earthly way I can get to where Forever 21 is on my own completely. It's not possible. So I just wanted to say thank you to everybody. And I just wanted to come on here and let you all know that that is why I have been gone. But I will be back, especially because we're in quarantine. And I'm bored, y'all. I can't work right now. I'm just sitting in the house doing hell. And I got nothing better to do. I have this raffle going on. I will be working on a giveaway after this raffle is over. I just need to see lots of participation because that's what it's all going to be determined by. And actually, I'm going to go ahead and let y'all see some of the styles that I have on hand. If you are in Houston and you want to do like local meetup or drop off, I do drop offs if you do 2 or more pair. And then if you have just 1 pair of lashes and then like a lip gloss or something like that, I can meet you in a common area. That way we're both not going too far out of our way. If you want me to do shipping on the website, you can just go ahead and order things that you want and just, you know, put in your shipping address and everything like that. It'll calculate your shipping costs. And I'll get the products sent out to you as soon as possible. Depending on the time you order, it'll be same day or next day. That's pretty much it. Y'all, be sure to go follow the Instagram. I will put it up here again. I will put the website, the Instagram, phone numbers, everything up here. I will be sure to put it all up here. The Instagram is SilkySlay_boutique. On Instagram, get our followers up. Go ahead and enter in that raffle. Repost, share on this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Be sure to do all of that, y'all. Like, I'm just so grateful for all the participation I have been receiving. Words cannot describe because it's only up from here. Like, even with all the downfalls, even with all the struggles, I really appreciate it all. So, yeah, with all of that being said, look, this is my lash case right here. So this is what I currently have my lashes in right now. I think I'm working on something new. So when you purchase a pair of lashes from Silky Slay, this is what you get. You have, actually, this is trash. This ain't what you get. That's mine. Y'all, I don't take care of it. This is an actual stock pair. This is actually what I have on my shelves for an inventory count. This is what you would get. The sparkly case is glitter sparkly. It's so cute. Right here, you'll have our contact number. On the inside, you'll have our Instagram. And then you have the lash style. Like, because, you know, of course, we name all of our lashes. This style is called Dominance. So you have your lash style like this. You can pop it out with this little string. And then under there, you have a spoolie brush to go with your lashes. I'm not trying to touch it, y'all. I'm sorry. That's why I'm doing it like that. But, yeah, so this is what you get when you shop with us. It is super cute. And very reusable because, listen, this is not a pair of $2 lashes at the beauty supply store that you're going to wear and just throw on a counter. No. As y'all can see, I keep my case. Like, I really take my lashes off, put them in the case, put them back on the next morning. I got a pair of lashes that I've been wearing since December that's from my company because it's just that good. Like, the quality is just... it's just good. So why not have a pretty, you know, pretty and durable case to go along with the pretty and durable lashes? But yeah, y'all. So that's why I am here. I will be coming back. I think my next video, I'm probably going to do a mukbang story time because somebody had asked me about a story, to do a story time about a specific topic. So I was like, why not come back to YouTube and do it, and also let you all know what's been going on with me and why I've been gone and how things are going. Let you know to go over, head to the boutique shop. I'm really really contemplating dropping new items on the website, but that all depends on how you all participate and how things go. If there's anything you would like to see on the website, just go ahead and comment, DM us, call us, text us. We are super active with our customers. Like, you would be surprised how easy it is to get in touch with us, but it's actually very easy. We actually want to keep it that way. So yeah, any recommendations y'all have, any questions, concerns, comments, just go ahead and do not hesitate to reach out to us. We will respond to you. And let's go ahead and get into showing y'all these different lash styles and these bonnets and stuff like that. I upload pictures actually to let y'all know. And then be sure to enter in this raffle. Like, you, like, think about it, y'all. You get a 2 pairs of lashes, some lip gloss, and a bonnet. It's worth the chance. Enter into this raffle, y'all. Be sure to enter. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe.
The participation and the support has been so real and crazy. Like, I am pretty much sold out. I only got 2 bonnets left, and these are all the lashes I have left on hand. My lip glosses are cased away right now. I will show y'all those also. I'll probably just insert a clip. But yeah, I really appreciate everything, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and do another order for y'all because I know these will be gone.
X is in my Model X, pretty little skinny little bitty body Model X. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the move. Touchdown in my hometown, got nothing to lose. I am on my own now, I am in control now. I need you to go now, I can fix my own crown. Back up on my bullshit.